get when you're at Sonic. You don't have Sonic in LA.
I get a...
So. What did I do with my phone?
Thanks, darling.
It's been vibrating a lot. I thought it was me, but then I realized no one hits me up. No one! Hi, yes, may I have a medium ocean water, please?
Medium strawberry lemonade.
Is that for you?
Yes,
take your time, because we are in no rush.
We're in no rush.
We just love hanging out, so yes. Just take your time.
She's like, what? The food is ordered, that means our clock starts. Everybody, this is Maty Noyes, probably no stranger to anybody in Corinth. If you're watching,
what's good, hometown? It's good to be back.
If she sent you to this video, then you obviously know her and you keep her and you love her, and mm-hmm. I love her too. But today we're doing 73 questions, and the goal is to answer all 73 of them before the Sonic lady gets here with our drinks. Okay. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you sure? Where were you born?
St. Louis, Missouri.
Favorite childhood memory?
Probably wearing rain boots to school when I was supposed to wear a uniform.
Okay, yes. Childhood best friend?
Oh, I had several. Alyssa Park, she was my first.
How often do you take naps?
Never.
What, you don't like naps?
I hate naps, no.
Oh
sleep,
my God.
Sleep in the night.
No, how much sleep do you get most nights?
A lot.
Really?
Like, a lot, 9 hours.
Wow.
If I'm lucky.
What time do you wake up in the morning, be honest?
Used to be 10, as the past 6 months it's been 7:30 every day. I don't know what's happening to me.
Ew, you're
it's
getting
awful.
Old, that's what happened. Earlier you sent me a text that struck me as odd. I said, I'll see you soon, and you sent a dog emoji and a heart emoji. Why?
That's, you know, I text the way my soul feels, so you just kind of got to take it for what it is.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like, okay.
Okay, well see, I get it, that makes sense.
It's
what
like,
I wanted to ask
heart
you.
Dog.
What are you most excited about these days?
Food.
Any new music coming soon?
So much.
Can you say what and when?
There'll be a song out in July, there'll be a song out in August, there'll be a song out in September, there'll be an album out in the fall.
Wow.
Maybe winter.
Be on the freaking watch for mm-hmm. that. That's dope. Sunshine or rain?
Sunshine.
Favorite season?
Summer.
Heels or flats?
Flats.
Dresses or sweatpants?
Depends on the day.
On average.
Sweats.
Justin Bieber or Shawn Mendes? Not a fan of either?
Justin.
Movie theater or Netflix?
Netflix.
Are you a minimalist or do you like the finer things in life?
I love lots of stuff. My apartment looks like a museum.
Me too. Where would you go on the perfect road trip?
Big Sur.
Favorite country you've visited?
I like Scotland a lot. It was fun.
Scotland?
Yeah.
Favorite U.S. state?
Oh, California, because the beauty is unreal.
The beauty is unreal. Yeah, how many unreal. Instagram followers do you have?
120,000. Love you.
When did you get verified on Twitter?
Oh, I don't know. I can't remember.
What are the perks of having a verified social media account?
Nothing. It's all a lie. None of it matters.
Can I have a shout out?
Luke Price.
Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Apple Music or Spotify?
Spotify.
But best thing that's happened to you this year?
This year? Signing a new record deal.
If you could switch lives with a person for a day, who would it be?
Morgan Freeman.
Favorite exercise?
Or Oprah. Or Obama. I do a lot of Pilates. Hey.
Pilates? Mm-hmm. Best way to decompress?
Bath. Take a bath.
Coolest thing in the world?
Food.
Favorite?
Dogs.
Favorite fashion trend ever?
Sneakers. Used to not be cool, but now that they're cool, you can wear them with dresses and it's considered fashion, but really you're comfy.
Are you an Ed Sheeran fan?
Yeah.
Favorite movie of all time?
Last Holiday.
What's your favorite viral Vine / tweet?
The one with Nicholas McGallis playing with gummy worms years ago.
Yo, my name is Nicholas, and this is ridiculous. Got mad gummy money, and it is delicious.
I just thought that was funny.
If you could go to any concert of any time, who would it be?
Oh, Elvis.
Me too.
I love Elvis.
I thought about that. Cupcakes or cookies?
Cupcakes.
Favorite ice cream flavor?
Hey. Too quick. You guys are too fast.
Thank you.
What did we get to?
Question number 36.
That's unacceptable. That is unacceptable.
Favorite ice cream flavor?
Chocolate.
Is there a dessert that you don't like?
I don't like a lot of things. Carrot cake. Kind of freaks me out. I don't know why you would put carrots in a cake.
It doesn't actually taste like a carrot. You know that, right?
No.
You never had
it,
have you?
Dadgummit.
you are stuck on an island, you can pick one food to eat forever. What is it?
Spaghetti.
How do you know that you're in love?
You don't.
Favorite color?
Rainbow.
Favorite superhero?
Catwoman.
What do you usually order at Starbucks?
Coffee.
Who was the last person you texted?
My grandma.
Do you think you live a stressful life?
Yes, but I'm a very peaceful person, so I don't really notice it as much as I should. But yes.
What's the next book you plan on reading?
I don't read.
What do you love to put on your pizza?
I like cheese, or I like black olives, or I like mushrooms, or I like cheese, black olive, mushrooms, sausage, pepperoni all at once. Yeah.
What's your favorite band?
I love the Beatles, all-time favorite.
Yeah. Milk chocolate or dark chocolate?
I'm starting to get more into dark as same. I age. Same. I know it's better for me.
Same.
So.
Coffee or tea?
Tea.
If you had a tattoo, where would it be?
I do have a tattoo. I have a dot on my finger. I got that when I was 15 at a tattoo shop in downtown Corinth. But I think I have like 7 little ones. They're not big.
Cats or dogs?
Dogs!
What's your favorite curse word?
My favorite cuss word?
Yeah. One thing you can't live without?
Definitely my bed.
What's your favorite app?
Sadly, it's Instagram. I wish I didn't click on it so much. I'm trying not to.
What's your favorite sport?
I think basketball is pretty fun.
Who do you want to shoot a love scene with?
A love scene?
Mm-hmm.
Obama.
So in love with you.
Do you have a morning beauty ritual?
I should. I'm pretty, no, I just wake up and go.
What kind of makeup do you use?
I wear, what's their name? They're very good. Armani. They're so good. Armani Luminous Silk. Best foundation in the world.
Who cut your hair?
Oh, gosh. Well, you know, it kind of just gets burned off every few months from all the dye, so.
Do you consider yourself good with money?
No, but I'm trying to be.
Are you single?
Never.
What's the priciest thing that you've ever splurged on?
Probably some Gucci shoes.
How much were they?
Like $1,000.
Play any instruments?
I do. I play a little bit of everything, but mostly guitar.
Feels.
Mm-hmm.
Favorite song to listen to when you're sad?
There's a song by Labyrinth called Jealous. It's so beautiful. It'll make you cry when you hear it.
Aww. Mm-hmm. Coolest thing that you've ever done?
I got to record a 60-piece orchestra on 4 of my songs at Fox Studios. It was amazing.
That's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
Who is someone that you haven't seen in a while that you miss?
That's a hard one because I don't really have a lot of friends.
I understand.
I don't know. I missed you.
Thank you. Favorite emoji?
The one that the face is going like this. It's like the squiggly mouth and it looks like really uncomfortable.
Oh, okay.
I love that one.
Are you okay with me telling people that we're friends?
Yes. Kind of embarrassing, but sure.
Mama's baby or daddy's girl?
Oh, mix. Halfway.
If you could start any business, what would it be?
I would start a scuba diving business.
What do you look for in a guy?
Honesty.
Advice for young people that want to do big things in the world.
When someone is mean to you or they try to tear you down, instead of letting it stop you, let it fuel you, because it's all about how you choose to react to a situation, and none of it's even real and none of it matters, and anything you're sad about right now won't matter in a few months. So just push through and learn to love yourself, because if you can really love yourself, that's where it all starts.
Facts.
Yeah.
You know what that was? That was the last question.
We did it! Not in the time we were supposed to, but we still did it!
I told you it's an unbeatable game.
I knew it wasn't gonna happen. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Maty Noyes.
Love you.
If you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Go ahead and subscribe.
Comment below.
Your favorite question and her favorite answer. And
yeah.
Also be definitely sure you can look her up where? Spotify, Apple
everywhere.
Music, everywhere.
You can't get rid of me.
You can go to YouTube, you can look at her songs. All my personal favorite is Say It To My Face.
Ooh, that's a jam.
Say It To
Acoustic
My Face.
Acoustic or pop?
It doesn't matter.
Which version?
I listen to pop more,
okay.
But like I'm cool with both of them.
I like both.
Them.
I really
go
do.
Look up Say It To My Face, Maty Noyes, anywhere you want to look it up at. It's everywhere. Thank you for watching and we'll
Mwah.
See you next time.
See you next time. That's funny because I feel like we're actually like live and people are watching us. No, but it's not just you and me in a car talking to ourselves.
That's exactly what it is.
So weird. Go on, say it to my face.